Let's see what we can find. Hello, powerless ant. What do we have lurking around out here? Spotted a soldier ant.
Science!
Nothing like a little science, as I always say.
Science!
Hey, Aunt. What's the news?
Science! Science!
Taking a look around. Peeped a new one.
Ha ha ha!
Angry ant, dropping around over here. Good thing I'm hungry. Hey, Aunt. What's the news? I have limits, or I guess I thought I did. aphid on the move.
Science!
Light! Burn back the shadows and turn away the inky depths of the night. Probably what Cloud and Clark is. Thank you. Watch where you stick that nose, Weevil. Let's see what we can find.
Better safe than sorry. Oh, stay away from me.
Science!
This is enough to keep me safe. keep that nose to yourself? What are we hanging around out here?
Angry Ant, chopping around over here. I'd eat this normally. At least it's clean. Ish.
It is nice to see a friendly face around here. How can I help you today? Ah, more chips. Thank you. And let us see what I can remember. Much better. Check the ASL Terminals Science Shop for the new recipes. I'm afraid Dr. Tully did not program me for dream analysis, but I will do my best. Was it perhaps about electric beef? I have always wanted to have that dream. Why don't you describe your dream for me? Aha! That confirms it. There are two spacers, just as Dr. Tully surmised. One in the yard, and one at Ominent. He had a hunch that they continued his work on the spacer after he stopped working for them. It all computes! I do not believe these are just dreams. These are surely your memories. But perhaps they only return to you as dreams. So, Ominent shrunk you, and now you are here. I am pretty sure you are not an Ominent secret agent. I was JKing. That was a test. You passed. So if you are not an Ominent agent, why would they be shrinking children? Surely I have no idea. Yet another puzzle for us to solve. On the plus side, your memories must be slowly returning. If you have another dream, please come again. How can I be of assistance? How can I help you today? Please come again soon! I am extremely lonely!
Peeping makes me feel a little creepy.
everything nice and clean.
Those aphids look like they have things to do and people to see. Got a new one here. That's not so bad. Another chance to observe a spider in the wild.
Oh.